Hello and welcome to episode 24 of Factorio. Now, today we're doing chemical science, production science, utility science. Well, at least hopefully. And I might also be setting up the actual labs because I really want to get nuclear fuel reprocessing and the Covarex enrichment process sorted. So that way I can make that with my ability to keep this system fueled becomes a whole lot easier. So here's got 99 rods ready. I think got another 280 in there. Oh, and that's out. Alright. Anyway, I'm gonna start with this gas. So that requires 12 of these machines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 12. Now then, you then go grab the request chests. There, right? Alright. That could go down like so. Then we... Yeah. Alright. That goes there, and there. You are there. Just there, which then dumps onto that belt. Now let's see, we shall grab engine units. Yeah, we'll put this back. Yeah. Okay. You are sulfur. And you are those. Okay. Bingo. There we go. Then we put that to that. And done. That into a passive provider chest. And there, that is the blues. There we go. All right. Now, first, we're gonna do these guys. That's three at a time. Let's grab a. Then do some calculation. 21 divided by 3, 7. Gonna need more time to send these bad boys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, these guys also require 3 materials. So. Seriously? Only 6 minutes? Okay. You are to use this. I probably will actually have all the science done by the end of the day in this episode. If oh, because I have no iron. Ah. Okay. I have no iron because... Right, it's all basically taken straight off the... Okay. I already actually have two. Let's finish this off. Then we'll... go sort that thing out. Alright. So you need rails. You need you. And what is that? Alright, productivity measures. Intermediate physics. Alright. Okay. Oh wait, I need to put and what's that? Gotcha. Then we go you. There we go. Oh, it's a cat. Right. That's it. Let's set up the production for this game. Okay, so that's pretty much a exact replica of this. One, two, three. four, five, six, seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. You, and you. And finally, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. The new part goes to this. All right. All right. Okay. Yeah. So you shall be precision units. You be the low density structures, and you shall be the line lower frames. All right. That's production for all of them, but the military sides. Now, I already have the walls being produced. So I need 5 machines. Where should I put it? I'll plunk it down here. Alright, so. That. That. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You guys shall then be producing military science. And split out. Yeah. Then we need these guys. Yeah. All right. So, piercing ammo. These require 1 here's an ammo is created 1 every 3 seconds. So I need 3 of those. So we require 1, 2, 3. You are to create the piercing ammo. Which then goes on this belt. Alright then, you guys need 'cause of that and that goes like that. You are to request steel, you are to request copper. Now I need the regular ammo. so I need one second. And these guys, there is grade one at a second, but alright, so then what we need is you and you. Should be all of that. All right. Now, what's the other thing that I need? Grenades. Grenades are coal and iron. Before I do that, eight of these machines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ah. There we go. Here, dump that and there. Now there. That goes like that. That goes like that. That is then to request walls. Alright. You and you like so. You are to be using the grenades. Need iron and coal. Just dump that in there. Alright, so iron and coal. Yeah. Alright. There we go. Then you go like so. Like so. There. Okay, so you are to request coal and you are to request iron. Alright, that should do it. Let's actually put down that there. There. Ooh. Got a few more things. Alright, that is actually, yeah, pretty much all of the science is now being done. Of course, some of it isn't actually working because it's missing something. Alright. Now, let's see that to work. Actually, let's see what my... Alright, I don't have all those running. lot of it is being taken away. Alright, let's go add some of these guys back onto the system. 1, 2. Alright. There. Some more. There. Let's see. Accumulated charges being recuperated. There. Okay, there we go. All right. I need to run over here. Because there is... I didn't grab anything that... That's full. Alright, then dump that in there. Alright. And then. Oh yeah, I plopped a few more raiders down just to cover the entirety of my actual base. Now, where to put. Got the uranium. Nuclear setup over here. Over here. Probably the best spot. That's another problem. Here. Down past that. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do as you be told. Alright. Then I'm gonna need you and you. You go like so. All right. You and you. Alright, that is going to grab reds. That is going to grab greens. You are going to grab these. And you are going to grab these. Yes, got those red. Alright, you then need. So, then we shall put that there and that there. Yeah, better than right. And now we just need to there we go. Ah, glorious science. You, and then finally you. And same. There we go. Much better. Science is solid. First things first. That will give me that. Actually, yeah. We shall also queue up that. So that way I can then use all the stuff I'll need. Science. But yeah, so that's science. Got some thing. So, as soon as a few more bits and bobs of research for the final one, but I'm getting there. I also need the artillery gun. Actually, we'll tack that on as well. Because with the artillery gun, this base, pretty much all these bases will start getting blown to hell. Means one less than I have to worry about. And I haven't even finished the starter patches. And now I can commence nuclear fuel processing. Yay! That's so useful. That does take a minute to do it. But, well, that requires 5. So that'll take a while to get the number 4 general operation. Right. I think next time I'm going to be basically redoing the,
the nuclear setup, so it's,
so it's 4 reactors running concurrently. That way, I can actually pretty much completely ditch this entire setup, which means this entire line of coal will then be pretty much just there to fuel the trains or supply whatever needs to be supplied. What's it says? Ooh, I got 330 of those. But I've also got the 40 there for kickstarting the actual production system. And the train is... Ooh, and you're nearly done. Okay, still a fair bit to go, but anyway. Science! Science fools. Works. Yeah. But anyway, that's going to do it for episode 24 of Factorio. If you liked, hit the like button, leave a comment if you wish, and if you want to see more, after all I do other stuff than do other videos other than Factorio, if you want to see what I do, hit the subscribe button. But other than that, see you next time.